Twitter who you would like to see on the show. We were inundated for requests asking for Jamie from Jamie's World. You spoke, we listened, we have Jamie joining us very soon. So before we get to meet her, let's see her in action. My rims never span to the contrary. You'll find it there quite stationary. All of my action figures and cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie to a thousand places. Ain't got no grill, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches for mayonnaise. I'm a weird Minesweeper, I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My favorite move is old Falcon, set the place ablaze. There's no killer rap I haven't run. At Pascal, well, I'm number one. Do vector calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song.
Now, it has only been 8 months since Jamie launched her YouTube channel and her Facebook pages. She already has over 225,000 fans and nearly 500,000 people have viewed her stuff on the tube. What's even better is that we can claim her as our own because Jamie lives in Napier and she's joining us via Skype right now. Jamie, are you there? Hello!
Hello!
How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Thank you so much for joining us today.
It's okay. Thank you for having me.
Hey, now, Jamie, we love you. We love your stuff. We love your memes. We love your humour. What got you into this?
Well, I used to make photos for my friends, and then I started having random people asking me, and then I was just like, so they just said, why don't you make a Facebook page and share it with the world? So.
Just like that, you make it sound easy, but you put a lot of hard work into it. But I love how you're so random. In fact, we're going to do something random right now. We're going to play a game of Would You Rather. So, for example, Jamie, would you rather have a piano leg, a bongo belly, or Morocco hands?
Morocco hands?
Or Morocco hands. I probably said that wrong.
I don't know. I probably said it wrong too. But, you know, I could just Morocco wherever I go. That would be good.
Okay, we'll go with that. Have a tiny pig... Oh, would you rather have tiny pig trotters or massive clown feet?
Clown feet. That would be cool. I get handmade shoes.
Yes, handmade shoes. Okay, would you rather stub your toe once a week or stand in dog poo with bare feet once a day?
That is horrible. I would go stub my toe because dog poo is...
Yeah, I understand. Too hard. Would you rather burp every minute or fart every minute?
Oh my goodness. Burp, probably. Just.
And why?
I don't know.
You don't have to answer that. Okay, would you rather have hands that can cool down drinks or warm them up?
Warm them up.
Why that?
I like hot drinks.
I love hot drinks too. And we love everything that you're doing. So what's next for you? How big would you like Jamie's World to go?
However big it wants to, like, I'm not really too fast. Like, I think it's really cool, but, you know, but I think America, I think I want to make it bigger in America. That's where my husband, Justin Bieber, lives, so, and, yeah.
I like your thinking, and I reckon it can happen. We're totally behind you. Now, you're going to stay online because Jamie's going to play Complete the Beat with one of your fans very soon, so you stay right there, and you guys stay there too. We'll see you back here soon. Welcome back, and just in time for Complete the Beat. On Skype today, we have Jamie from Jamie's World in Napier, and on the phone we have one of her fans, Chantelle Gray. Chantelle, are you there?
Yeah.
Now, you love food and Jamie from Jamie's World, so this is perfect. She's here right now. Do you want to say hello to her?
Hello. Hi.
This is fantastic. So, the aim of the game. Jamie, you're going to perform a song any way you want to. I think you've got a little prop involved here. And Chantelle is going to try and guess what song you are singing and complete the beat. So, everyone ready?
Yep.
Take it away, Jamie.
Nah.
She's okay. She's totally normal.
Sorry.
We Are Young by Fun.
Let's check with our beautiful star. Jamie, is that right?
Right.
Yes. Fantastic, Chantel. Jamie, why'd you pick that song?
It's one of my favourite songs.
Excellent. Now, do you have something that we could gift Chantel?
A bubble gun. And, yeah, I'll sign it. I'll have to practice my signature, but I will sign it.
Brilliant. Now, Chantel, do you have a question for Jamie? Because I know you're a fan.
Yeah.
Take it away.
When did you first become so famous on Facebook?
Probably like a month after it started. I was just making my page and I was walking down the street and people were like, "Hi, Jamie!" And I was like, "Hi, I don't know you, but hello." So probably like a month after it started, which was in July.
Excellent. That is such a great question, Chantel. Jamie, thank you so much for joining us today. Now, to see more of Jamie, head to her Facebook page, and we'd love you to become massively famous and go to America and hang out with the likes of JB. So we wish you all the best, Jamie, and keep in touch.
Thank you.
Awesome. Chantel, awesome question. How was that talking to Jamie?
It was cool.
Yeah, you're cool. So we will get that bubble gum in the post from Napier to you. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Now, we are going to play one of Jamie's music videos right now, and it is called White and Nerdy, and we love it.
That's my favorite MC. Keep your 40 out, trust, have an Earl Grey tea. My ribs never spin, to the contrary. You'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie to 1,000 places. Ain't got no grill, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches with mayonnaise. I'm a wizard, and Minesweeper, I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My finger moves old, bounce, I'll set the place ablaze. There's no killer rap, I haven't run. At Pascal, well, I'm number one. Do vector calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song. I can sure kick your butt in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. Fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon. Hard I say.
Roll on, my segue. I know in my heart they think I'm wide and nerdy. Just too wide and nerdy. Just too wide and nerdy. Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy? Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I'd like to roll with the gangsters. Although it's apparent I'm too wide and nerdy. Just too wide and nerdy.
And inspecting X-Men comics, you know I collect them. The pens in my pocket, I must protect them. My ergonomic keyboard never leaves me bored. Shopping online for deals on some writable media. I edit Wikipedia. I memorize Holy Grail really well. I can recite it right now and have you ROTFLOL. I got a business doing websites. While friends need some code, who do they call? I do HTML for them all. Even made a homepage for my doll. Yo, I got myself a fanny pack. They were having a sale down at the Gap. In my nights with a roll of bubble wrap. Pop, pop, hope no one sees me. Get freaky.
I heard he ended. Extreme and wider than sour cream.
I was in a V club and glee club and even the chess team. Only question I ever thought was hard. What do I like, Kurt, or do I like Picard?
Spend every weekend at the Renaissance Fair. Got my name on my underwear. They see me strolling, they laughing, and rolling their eyes because I'm so wide and dirty.
What a great chick you are, Jamie. So please head to her YouTube channel or Facebook page and like her and help her.
Have you noticed she looks a bit like